This is the craziest thing that's happened in baseball in centuries. Look at the camera that circled in, and then look at the ball. As soon as the pitcher pitches the ball and the batter bats it, the camera gets to go back home.